Every thought you've ever had, your love, your fear, your hate, were just planted in your brain like weeds in a garden. What would you do to free yourself? We both know the answer to that question. Nothing. You are the frog in a pot, boiling so slowly. You don't even know what's happening. But I'm here to set you free, whether you like it or not.